Alright guys, here we are, 6-12, October 27th. We are a little late starting. Well, we started earlier, but we are restarting for the video. This is eBay break number 2031. We have Clem132 with Greece, Ivory Coast, Nigeria, Russia, Uruguay, Australia. GOMO11 is a new customer. Honduras, I hope payment will be received. JTN8723 has Iran and Portugal. Grades CA22, Italy, Belgium, and Argentina. YanCR8 with Japan. Siraj J with Mexico. Gavian1971 with Netherlands, Algeria, Colombia, Brazil. EPP ENE with Spain. Erlenbacher with Switzerland and Chile. Hopefully payment comes in for this person too. Dylan with USA. Janko GBO with Bosnia, Ghana, Ecuador. JLTIII9 with Germany and England. Greelent with France, Costa Rica, Cameroon. Welcome to the room. Nell US AU7WA with Croatia. And yours truly with Korea. Let me just double check that everybody is getting the video and audio. Can somebody type in the room while I set up the random.org? We are going to do the matchups once and for all. Bring that up. You're fine. All right. Perfect. So we're going to do the matchups random. Right there, top and bottom. Five times. Brought it down from seven to save time a little bit. Here we go. Five times for matchup cards. Once again, I had to write it down in my profile page that randoms, this one is going to go to all matchup cards except for the black 101s. Black 101s, the two parties involved can decide. If they cannot, then we will do a separate random for that card. This is random number 3, 4, and 5. This is the one that counts. Not registered, there it is. 5 randoms are going to the bottom. So matchups are going to the bottom. Not sure if we can see that, so let's get rid of that. There we go, bottom for the matchups. Okay, so we have 3 people in the room. Wish more people would come in so we could fill a 6-box break. There is Mr. Dick Mac. Saw you with a team last minute. I guess you got outbid. We're going to try and do a 6-box afterwards, sir, so stick around. Here we are, eBay break number 31, 3-box break. Let's start with box number 1. So far, 3 autos pulled in the first thingamajig. Alright, Mr. Dick Mac is watching the advertisements. Here is our empty box. Let me change the setting. There we go, Mr. Dick Mac, welcome. We're going to try and fill a 6-box break afterwards. We already have one. Not sure where this person is. Told me to save him a spot. First pack just had a Ronaldo base. Pack number 2 has a prism for Croatia, Mandzukic. Gonna have to slide that over here. There it is. Get rid of your text box. Can I just slide the cards over? See if I can make it narrower. Oops. There we go. Everybody's happy, hopefully. So there are the two hits, kind of, from the first two packs. Gabby is taking a long time finding parking. Next, we have a matchup. First one, it is going to the bottom team. That will be the USA, Dylan. Landon Donovan and USA. Finally got to watch that match, the El Clasico. That was a very fun game to watch. We have for Mexico, Mr. Marquez. Who won? Good one, sir. We have a prism for Colombia team photo. The Mangler. If you are an eBay breaker, let us know and we will mod you. I think you were watching the commercial for now. Refractor prism for Uruguay, Cavani. Dylan, Mr. Dick Mac has already watched it. He's just joking because we were talking about it and we gave him the spoiler. We have Chile for Bravo. Cup captains. Base card. But I think a Real Madrid, the El Clasico, even if you know the score, it's still very fun. Italia, Mota Prism, Italia. The Mangler, are you part of the eBay break today, sir? Let us know. Prism for Germany, Matt Hummels. That's weird, why is Cyrus not in here? We have a Italian World Cup star is Mario Balotelli. As we continue to pack number 12. Base pack. Pack number 13. Is a Tim Howard World Cup star is base. That's USA and Dylan. Refractor prism. For France, Karim Benzema, he had a wonderful game. Can't believe that Real Madrid had a better passing game than Barcelona. Gervinho, and that would be Ivory Coast. Prism. It's like a blue that we will marinate. Put it up here. You guys can still see it in the screen. Oh, case hit Eusebio going to Portugal. Portugal today is... Who has Portugal? That is Man. Man is... Oh, Ray, this might be a shiny one. I'm not sure. I don't remember seeing this, the old Ray. Maybe it's on every card. Just looks weird on this one. Is that O'Ray always there? You guys are more pro than I am. Never noticed that. It's always there? Okay. So that's just a regular case hit. That's going to Man, but he is not here. Phone is going berserk. We have a team photo, Honduras. Hopefully that person will make a payment ASAP. Geomo 11. We have a Brazil Neymar. He had a nice game. Brazil Neymar Netfinders. Next pack. There's a base going to Bosnia. Begovic. And a cracked green ice. Now we just need an auto to make this a complete break. Neymar base. Sweet. Unfortunately, only one person is gonna get to appreciate it. Let's see if we got an auto. Did it. All right, break over. We got a green and an auto. Done. No more. Look at the blue first. Spain, Iker Casillas. My favorite card, except for when it's in the blue variety. This doesn't match the colors of his shirt. Congrats to Spain. Spain is going to EPPPEMP. That is 139 out of 199. Congrats. It's not focusing. Let's hope it is. Wow. You want both of them to be USA. Should we check the green first or the auto? Grab the green, so might as well. Good luck. Green is a base card. The back. What is the back? Boom. Uruguay Forlan. Who has Uruguay today? Uruguay. That is Clem. Congrats to Clem 132. Always picks up all the smaller teams. And he picked up Uruguay today. Maybe it went for really cheap. Congrats to Clem with a C. That is Forlan Cracked Green Ice, number 20 out of 25. 20 out of 25. Do we have a gold? What was the gold? I can't remember. And auto time. Good luck, guys. Germany. Aerial Assault insert. No, I think that was from a case. No? I can't remember. That was a different case, if I'm right. Here we go. Team. Oh, wow. USA. Dylan just got his money back. Regardless of which auto, money back. Nice. The nicest one of the set. Tim Howard. Full auto. Congrats, sir. USA. Tim Howard. Dang it, I should have bought USA. How much did you get it for? I think it was like $12 or something. That is one of the best US autos. Congrats. I'm glad that we were able to spread it out. 16.5, nice. Got your money back already. Now you're free rolling. So we got a auto green and a blue in the first box. Let's quickly record that. That is box number 7. Whoa. Let's see, we have matchups. That's it. Up to 40. Tim Howard is only $40? I'm sure you could get more. More. There we go. Let's go to box. Up to 42, nice. Box number 2, can't believe Gabby is still not here. $40 to $45, wow, it went down a lot, huh? The last time I checked a while ago was in the 60 and above range. Here we go, box number 2. Empty box. This is number 8 of the case. Good luck. Mr. Pillsman is in the room. I'm keeping him. Nice. That was a full auto, so it's worth keeping. This is Italy Cannavaro. Woke up stars. Welcome, Mr. Pillsman. We have a six box break to fill. If anybody wants a spot, let me know. Look at that. Refractor Shiny Prism for Italy. Cannavaro. Same two cards. Base pack. Host City, Fortaleza. And base. Prism for Brazil, Julio Cesar, Guardians. Refractor Prism for Ivory Coast, Zakora. Matchups going to the bottom, Nigeria. So far we got a green for Uruguay and a cracked green and an auto for USA, Tim Howard. We have a team photo, Argentina. Mr. Pillsman, it's early, so you can jump in on the sixth box break if you like. Brand new case. Prism going to Germany, Mazette Wessel. Prism for Italia, Giuseppe Rossi. Base pack. He brings you luck. Man said he'll be back in 20 minutes. I'm almost 98% sure, but he did mention that he was broke, which of course none of us really believes. It is England and Stevie G Cup captain. Base. Does he bring you luck or do you take his luck, Mr. Pillsman? There is man. So man, do you bring luck to Mr. Pillsman or do you get your luck sucked away? We have Bosnia team photo. He takes your luck. All right, but let's do it. We got a blue, marinated a little. BC 1985. We have a prism, Mr. Forlan everywhere, Uruguay. BC 1985, your man crush. We got back-to-back blue. Let me check if this one really was a blue. No, that one was a prism. Netfinders, Argentina. Good thing I double-checked. Let me make sure this is a blue. Yes, that is a blue. Cup captain, Prism, Cameroon, Samuel Eto'o. We have Cameroon, Samuel Eto'o, World Cup Stars base. Gabe will take a spot. If he can find parking. And a base pack. Whoa, nice catch. Base pack. Looks like a red. Marinate the red a little. Three packs left. Can we get two autos? Cup captains, Dominguez. Two packs. You got a Messi again, man? Doo-doo. Already shipped his Messi. Dang it. We have a net finders, Spain. And the last pack, box number 8. Has no auto, but a Portugal, Luis Patricio, Guardians, and a Messi base. So let's check out number parallel. We got a blue and a red. Good luck. Host city, nice. That's going to be random at the end to one lucky person. Host city, Curitiba, blue. $138, $199, and there we go. $138 or $199. I'll go to one lucky person, and we got a red. Check a player. Good luck. Oh my gosh! Boom! South Korea, Chung Sung Yong, red. This is rigged. It is rigged. I changed my profile picture. Did that confuse anybody? I don't know if it got updated yet. Nice number, 124 out of 149. Korea. Changed it to a soccer ball on fire. Somebody just hit the Sook lottery. Yep, yep. Got a red and a blue. Yes, sir. Korea was not sold. Was not even listed, actually. Bum, 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 bum. I have yet to pull a gold Korea. I need a gold Korea. Make sure I put this on top so I don't forget. Box number 2 was a blue-red. Box number 8 of the pack. Now we realize that the sticker position has nothing to do with it. Or it usually is a bad sign. Guess Gabby's gonna miss the whole break. Couldn't find the site tonight. Oh, you couldn't find me because of my new picture. This soccer ball on fire. I'm gonna add a basketball ball on fire when I start doing some basketball of it. Here we go, last box of our 3-box break, eBay style. We're gonna try to fill a 6-box break from a new case. Once we are done, your pocket's on fire. Good luck, last box. Let's get a second auto. Otherwise, that last eBay break is going to be crazy. We have a Refractor Prism host city, team photo, France. We have the Netfinders for Italy, Mario Balotelli. Burning all the moolah. We got a Prism for Spain, David Villa. Dick Mac hit a really nice Neymar. That was the nicest Neymar I've seen. We have a Nigeria team photo base. I just need to find a nice Savvy auto where the auto's all on the card. That way I could buy it or keep it. Croatia, Guardians, base. Yeah, that was close. I know you missed out, but I think it was for the better. If Mr. Digmac traded it, he would have been in a lot of pain. Hopefully, man, you would have felt a little sorrow, too, for taking his spot. That is Spain World Cup stars, David Silva. Refractor Prism World Cup stars for Germany. You would have rubbed it in. Woo. That would have been no fun to be sitting in. We have Argentina Refractor. Messi. I don't think you'll make your money back, sir, because you will not be selling that Neymar. You would have increased your net worth. That is Switzerland, Gökhan Inler. That Neymar is definitely a keeper. I don't think I've seen that many, if at all, any Neymar with such a full auto. We have Mexico, Leyun Prism. Greece, Mitroglou. Host City, Prism, Salvador. Neymar, and a Prism for Ivory Coast. Everybody's favorite name, Boubacar Berry. Nobody's buying Ronaldo. Maybe they figured it out that it wasn't short print. That it was just sitting in the last boxes that are redeeming. Still a really nice one. We have Sergio Romero for Argentina Guardians. Germany, Mesut Ozil. Ronaldo. Oh, are you talking about yours, Pilsman? Mr. Pilsman, are you talking about yours? That's the case. That's a bummer. Red World Cup Stars, I believe. Wasn't it going for like a thousand, more than a thousand? We have a nice one. Matchups going to the bottom. That will be Portugal. So it's not yours that was not selling for 900, right? That's okay. As long as yours sell, it's all good in the books. We have four left. That's our first numbered parallel. Team photo, Iran. I think man bought Iran. Base pack. Two packs left. Oh, five pack card. We might have been gypped out auto in here. Last pack is probably a numbered parallel. Let's get a nice color. Good luck, guys. Looks like a blue. For Croatia, Eduardo Blue. Eduardo Blue is numbered 56 out of 199. Congrats to Croatia. That is Nell. Bought one team and got a hit. Here is our red. Good luck. It looks like a World Cup Stars. Brazil are going to Gabby. Red. Thiago Silva. Red Thiago Silva. Jersey number 3. Card number 95 out of 149. 95, 149. That's it for our three box eBay break. Last box brought us a blue and a red. Blue, red. We'll quickly do the random and we will fill a six-box break right after this. Brand new case, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Dylan. I will send you emails to convince you to buy into one of these breaks soon. We have that random. Gabby is still missing. We have a couple, not too many. Both cities. We have a blue and this. Case draft. Definitely doing one on Saturday. I'm going to try to do one on Friday. Maybe one more on Thursday. I have an eBay break on Thursday night, so you can get an update on Thursday. Definitely one on Saturday, though. Let's quickly do the random. Three people are going to get an extra hit. Here are the 32 teams already pre-inputted. Good luck. Five times we are going to do this. Here's one. Two. And three. Four. Five. Last time, top three gets an extra team, extra card. It's going to Ghana, Iran, and Ecuador. Ghana gets the blue. Ecuador, Iran. That's man and Ecuador. There we go. We have Ghana with the blue, Curitiba. Ghana is Janko GBO. Iran is going to man Prism, and we have a base going to Ecuador, which is Janko GBO. Let me stop the video and be right back.